So this is actually a very powerful lesson. And even when you mean well for someone and you're giving them good advice and they're not listening, many moms come and say, I'm trying to tell my son, but he's not listening. I keep telling him, lady, just ignore for a little bit. Let him come back. Let him feel the void of not being chased a little bit. But what if, like your approach is working. The more you chase, the more they run. They're making it worse.